I'm Beverly Sebastian, Executive Director of the National Greyhound Foundation. We find homes for retired racing greyhounds. We've created the Second Chance at Life Greyhound Prison Program to be used by Department of Correction facilities nationwide.
I am so passionate about this program, and we've never had an organization like the Greyhound Foundation contact us, and I thought this would be a wonderful opportunity to expand our partnership base within the community.
The program itself is great. If you love animals, I encourage you to get into this, because you're going to get out of this an unconditional love, something that you lose when you come into prison.
And that's what this program is all about. Unconditional love, bringing it into people's lives everywhere with a retired racing greyhound.